No, I won't stop.
So this video is sponsored by Cyberpower UK. They build a lot of awesome PCs. If you do want to check them out, I will not leave the link down in the description because, yeah. So what is going on, guys? Welcome back to another Garden Warfare 2 video. Today I am going to, yeah, on YouTube. Because I want to tell you. Alright, turn the game, I'll be back. Took the entire thing, just reset. Yeah. Right, but you know what, actually, this is, where's my clubs? Clubs. There we go. I just wanted to show you something quickly before we go on to some our Garden Warfare 2 video. Yeah, this. Apparently the squash got squashed by Superman's butt. Just take a few more seconds to look at it. Okay, that's all the time we're gonna have to look at it, and I haven't actually been on this game like all day, so you might see it on Friday instead of Thursday. So, I'm sorry, because I'm stupid. I'm stupid. I can barely hear the audio. And, yeah, probably should have put my controller on charge earlier, so I'm not going to even hear a thing. So if I act like I'm surprised, it's because I can't hear anything from my TV, because I do not want an echo to pop up at all. Same with my computer, actually. I turned it all the way down to 2, so I don't think you're going to even hear an echo now. I don't know what on earth I'm even doing to begin with. I'm just hoping Rux has an ability. If he doesn't have an ability, then I may potentially cry. You know what? What am I even saying? I will cry anyway if he doesn't sell an ability. And just something stupid. You better have an ability for me, Rux. Oh yeah, this I forgot to mention. The party never stops. Roll up to the after party instead of the after party upgrade. It contains party core and party brains, 2 Rux ability gift packs, and the ridiculous the rainbow pack. Well, I actually watched Zero's video on this, and he got the mood shield from it, so I'll go ahead. And then of course it says here, super mix mode, no calm, no bomb. Just try to stay calm and the special noon bomb in this week's super mix mode, no calm, noon bomb. Plants and zombies must sabotage the other team by planting the bomb. Well, the noon bomb, should I say? Thing. Ollie, stop barking. Now my dog's barking, fantastic. Thing is, the craziness has been doubled thanks to super speed and cookie knockback to me planting that bomb more than a little .. wild. See you at the town hall. Fa fa fa, the Ministry of Mystery. And then of course it says here, psst, Allering accessories abound. Hey, just dropping by with a skid of sparkling state of the art stock. Visit me in the sewers if anything catches your eye. True Lulu. Yeah, you better have an ability for me, Rux. Oh, I just saw a bit of my ammo there. Yeah, I can't hear any game sound, obviously, because I don't. You know what? If he doesn't have an ability, he's going to get fly kicked. Yeah, And being super brains to specifically fly kick him into the air. He better have an ability, because... Oh wait, I can still hear my audio. I'm gonna turn it down all the way because, there we go. Now I can't hear a single thing on my computer or Xbox. I just assigned with my controller. But you know, I'm not gonna waste my hero kick now. You better have an ability, Rox, or else we're gonna have problems. Wait, I actually mean it. See, there's this bizarre open. Oh, what the heck. Better have an ability, Rox. 5 seconds before you get fly kicked. My shop is open and I've got some brand new items. If you've got the coins, why don't you take a look? Now we're going to see if he has an ability. 3, 2, 1. Really? Really? He sells an ability, but it's one I already have. I wanted a new ability. I mean, sure, it's an ability, but I already have it. Whoa. I've had enough of you, Rox. I've had enough. PopCap, please. Why aren't you selling an ability that's been on shelves, right? 8 months. You should have put a new ability on there. Why? Why'd you put Arcane Loot? It's on there. Why? I mean, sure, I'm gonna buy these, of course. Infinity. No. Oh, come on. I'm disappointed. You know what? You're getting fly kicked, Rox. Yes. I know I got fly kicked, actually. Yeah, and then, do that. I am not happy at all. Come on. Come on, PopCap. Please. Just, you should have put on... I mean, sure, it's an ability, but it's one I already have. Why? I don't care about the party never stops. Why, PopCap? Just please. Just anything. Just I don't care which ability it is. Just... Why does it have to be one I already have? Come on. It's one I already have. I'm annoyed now. Thanks, PopCap, for ruining my day. Well, I'm probably not going to enjoy this then. Got the chests here. Oh, man, I'm just disappointed. I'm disappointed in Rox, as usual. Oh, why? 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 I mean, sure, he sold an ability, but it's one I already have. Just, why? He could have sold something else, like the Super Guided Ultra Ball. I didn't have a chance to buy that, so you should have put that on instead of Arcane Lotus. I'm just so annoyed. I am actually just so annoyed. I'm gonna meet this person. I am actually just a... Oh my gosh. Oh, this is gonna be annoying. I am not liking this so far. Oh. Oh my goodness. I can't even aim right. Come on. Oh my gosh. I can't even aim right. This is annoying me. This is gonna be annoying. I don't like this knockback. The characters are even. Come on. I'm not liking this. And plus, it's on my least favorite map as well. I should actually tell you what map it is. Come on. I'm just disappointed that Rox isn't selling an ability. Well, actually, technically he is, but it's one I already have. This is awful. liking this. Yeah. Yeah. I'm actually annoyed. What's the jester called, actually? Oh, that's cool. I'm putting that on. I mean, this is genuinely gonna annoy me. Oh my gosh, this is... Oh, what is this? Oh my gosh. Oh, just go away. Well, I actually got someone for once. For once, I actually got someone. I know I got an assist for that. I'm actually glad that game is over. And I probably died. 4 rainbow stars for all that. But did I lose or win? I don't know. Oh, I thought we were winning. Oh, why did I think that? I don't know why I thought we were winning. Yeah, I am not liking this Super Mix mode at all. Like the last one. I hate the knockback, though. I absolutely hate the knockback. I hated that Flying Explosions one, but... this one is just... may as well play one more game. May as well. I'm just annoyed because of Rux. Well, sure, he sold an ability, but I think he should have sold the Super Guide Ultra Ball instead. Because I don't even have that at all. I literally missed out on it, so... And then he decides, well, I'm not going to sell a new ability, I'm going to sell one that I already sold, which is the worst ability ever, Arcane Lucas. Lotus. I mean, sure, it's an ability, but it's one I already have. I wanted one I didn't have. Oh, no. Am I stupid? I'm stupid. Oh, I should have went on to the zombies. Fine. Come on. Thank you. Oh my gosh, this is gonna be awful. I can already tell. Playing as Toxic Brains, because why not? Yeah, running away is not going to help at all. Let me go for a Citron. Oh, I don't like this at all. I actually don't like this. I don't like this. This is probably the worst Super Mix mode in history. Wait, how did I not get knocked back there? This is awful! No, I don't like this. I'm absolutely hating this. I mean, come on. Plants vs. Zombies needs to give us a new ability eventually. I mean, sure, they gave us an ability, but just like I said about you, this guy's going to EMP. We did. But still. Come on. I still think... we should have gotten a new ability. I mean, sure, it's an ability, but it's one I already have, which I absolutely hate. I'm actually just so annoyed. Like the last time we had an actual new ability is from Rocks is May. And in return for missing 4 months of no new abilities, he decides to give us an old one. I'm actually annoyed. I hate this. And yeah, of course, we're gonna be bunny hopping. Oh my gosh, I hate this. I absolutely hate this. I absolutely hate this. This is awful. But still, rocks. Come on. I mean, Plants vs. Zombies need to do something. Eventually. They need to sort out this problem. Whatever, rocks. Go for this Torchwood because I'm the host. Well, that Torchwood's gone. I literally just can't hear anything. Really? This. I actually hate this. I think this is the worst Super Mix event by far. Literally just the worst one yet. If you thought the flying explosions is bad, well, you're gonna love this one. Shut up. Shut up, Plants vs. Zombies. Oh, I just knocked him off the map. I know. Well, if you thought the last rock's bad, well, this one is even worse because, you know, he is selling an ability. But, there's a catch. It's an old one. Get trolled to the community. Come on. I absolutely hate this. Come on. Come on. Just let this game end. Come on. Yeah, that pea shooter is gonna die. I'm actually glad that game is over as well. Free rainbow stars. Yippee. Yeah, just. I'm annoyed with rocks. I mean, sure, he gave us an ability, but it's one I already have. And I still got the most vanquishes. You're right, I still got the most vanquishes. I'm actually done with this game. I swear, if rocks doesn't have a new ability next time, I'll lose all hope in this game. Although, honestly, I don't think Rocks will sell an ability ever again. But just ones we already have.